summer's day in Shepherdstown. An eagle in a thermal is a circle around, like a tire on a bike rolling down Columbus Street. But Katie got a little look of hope in her eyes, and her arms unfold, and she looked to the skies and said, I'm gonna learn to fly around with you, yeah. She jumped up high, she fell to the ground and skinned her little knee and made a horrible sound. She got right up and she tried it again, and smiling all the way with her unstoppable grin. Take time, do what you're gonna do, and just smile, you're gonna see it through. Your wings are gonna sprout and lift you off the ground, oh no. Take time, do what you're gonna do, just smile, you're gonna see it through. Your wings are gonna sprout and you will learn to fly. At her, they say your head is in the clouds, and when you come back to earth, the men in the white coats, they will all be waiting for you. But Katie knew that there was something they didn't see, and she climbed up to the top of the sycamore tree and said, look out world, I am gonna fly away. She stood so tall, and with all her might she took a flying leap of an astonishing height. A wind blew through and it carried her high, and Katie knew that she was just beginning. Well, take time, do what you're gonna do, and just smile, you're gonna see it through. Your wings are gonna sprout and lift you off the ground. Take time, do what.
Ah, meno male che c'ho voi in cucina, eh? Bella bregata. Poi soprattutto te, Nicola, di te sì che mi posso fidare. Non manchi mai un giorno puntuale come un orologio svizzero. Non come a questo, 7 giorni di mutua e 5 giorni di lavoro. Tu senza che parli, eh? Tu non parlare proprio.
Ma lo sai, zio, che non ti mentirei mai.
Lo so. Ma chi è che sono a quest'ora?
E voi chi siete? Io sono qua per l'annuncio.
Cioè, zio, avrei bisogno di lavorare, zio.
Se ci fosse anche un letto.
È che l'avete preso per un albergo, per un B&B, un ufficio di collocamento?
Beh.
Vabbè, comunque sto cercando personale, forza. Andiamo, che domani è un altro giorno e si vedrà.
Ah, come Rossello Ara.
No, ricchi e poveri.